All right, what's going on, guys? Eric from Fish Fools here today. I'm out on the kayaks, and today I'm gonna be doing a mouse lure challenge. I have a topwater mouse and two homemade mice that we've made, soft plastic mice. So hopefully get on some good fish today. I'm gonna be putting the waterproof case on since we're on the kayak, so apologize about the audio, but enjoy the video.
Yo, freaking fish on the mouse right there. Yes. Where is he hooked? Oh, he literally choked that thing. It's in his mouth. Let me get the scalpel pliers and get him back in the water. Alright, there we go, guys. First fish for the challenge. Not a big one, but he's a real chunk, and it was on the topwater mouse. I'm gonna throw it a little bit longer, then I'm gonna switch to the homemade lures, but let's get a release on him. Guys, no more bites on the mouse so far. I've had that one fish and then one blow up, a really tiny one. I'm still gonna have it on, but for now, I'm gonna be using the homemade rats we made. We sculpted clay and melted worms and poured them. This one's a little June bug. Have it on a Texas rig with a 1/4 ounce weight and a bobber stop because the worm likes to float. So hopefully it'll act like a shaky head or tail will float up. And the weight would keep it on the bottom, so we'll see how it does. Alright guys, another thing. I only have two of these rat lures, the soft plastic ones that we made. So if these get tore up, then... Or if they get tore up to where I can't use them, then that's it. I'll have to stick to the top water lure. But I'm hoping that these will get bit. They look good in the water. Okay action, so see if we get bit on it. Oh, I just freaking had one on it. It bit the tail off. Mine! What the heck? Alright guys, since that last fish ripped the tail off, I switched to this other one. It's like a watermelon green pumpkin candy color. It's green pumpkin with purple and green and black flakes. And I have it on a Texas rig with a 1/4 ounce. Hopefully I get a bite on it. Catch fish. One just missed it again. Oh my God, missed it twice in a row. Three times. Four. Oh, it's a gar, that's why. He followed it all the way up here, I saw. It was like, probably a 2-foot gar. That was cool. Oh no, I just missed a good one. Probably 2.5 pounder just came completely out of the water for it. What? All right, eat it again. Eat it, eat it, eat it. Oh, I got one. Yes. Yeah. Not big at all, but hit it while I was inside of the grass. He hit it when it was inside the grass. Ugh. This guy was not coming off. There we go. Second bass of the day on the rat, or mouse. Yes, another one. A little bit better one too. So there we go, another good bit, or not good bass, but another bass on the mouse. There we go. Guys, what I'm doing to catch fish on this little mouse right here is I'm just working grass and hydro lines, just casting parallel to them and walking it back along them, and that's how I've been getting all my bites today. Alright guys, that's gonna be all for today's challenge video. I hope you all enjoyed the video. I caught a few fish on the topwater mouse and missed a pretty nice one, and then I lost a fish on the homemade soft plastic mouse. Bit the tail off, but hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and stay tuned for future videos and more challenges. We have a lot of videos in mind. We'll see you guys next time. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe.